I'm at least at back reporting.
Sad that someone would do something like that, but hoping that the people come together and, find out the solution to how to help each other. And because, it's just sad, a situation like that, and hoping that they catch the person.
What is the feeling right now for a guy like fought many times in Vegas and know this info about that?
Well, in Vegas, Vegas is one of the places where you have people coming from every different place. It's hard to say anything because it's one thing going Vegas, everybody is new, everybody there for excitement, fun, and have a great time. It's kind of sad when somebody kind of spoils it.
It's just time to send your condolences right now. It's just time to send your condolences to the people.
Condolences.
Condolences.
I'm sorry. That thing is something that could happen. But we as fighters, that's our money ground where we make money. It's an entertainment place for everybody to be happy and have a great time.
Thank you. It's a tragedy. So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekpak.